So I love the museum, and you know, I've always really loved it, and I love what the message, you know, what the museum is about as far as trying to teach kids about nature and, you know, the natural world.
We have a wonderful community here too at the museum. I mean, it's a great group of people that we interact with all day.
In the shop, we do all the, you know, production and repair and maintenance, fabrication for the exhibits.
We're definitely hands-on all day long and can, I mean, creating stuff all day long. You know, some of it's a little simpler than others, but the whole exhibits department is totally different than I think what the public looks at. I mean, we have sculptors, you know, even our web designers and graphics department, it's not like you're making a normal thing that's out there. You know, everything is unique and everything is creative, and we try to put as much of that in there as we can.
Actually, you know, I actually came here through here with my girlfriend once. She was like, "Oh, what have you worked on in here?" And after, you know, walking through from that, I was like, "Oh, this kind of touched everything in the museum at some point."
When we go out on the floor and see little kids or grown people or even old men come up to us and say, "Man, that's the coolest job. I would love to work here when I was younger," or give us advice, which is so funny. It's extremely fulfilling to, you know, to see all these people interact with stuff you've done. I mean, that's incredible.
So I'm working on a 3D printed prosthetic hand for a child.
Being able to make a hand for anyone is priceless. It's immeasurable. I'm getting something out of it. Like, I really love doing this kind of stuff.
Great thing about 3D printing is that I didn't have to pre-drill anything. You know, they can make the pattern so that it already has the holes in it. So there's no having to size or measure.
I love this job. This is referred to a lot as my dream job. I have a big love of science. I get to do a very creative thing every day. But then my love of science just gets satiated, and I get to talk to curators, researchers, and, you know, I get to talk to paleontologists about dinosaurs, making sure that something looks right, and that it just makes me giddy. It's exposed me to things that I would never have thought before, so it's been really great for that.